quarter to five, I was driving down that SDA area. All it was my driver told me. And he said, "Dekhiye, crowd ban gaya, wahan log ja rahe hain dekhne ke liye." So I said, "Ghuma lo." Do char log bhag rahe hain. I got out of the car. This boy was being beaten with lathis. I just started shouting at them, shouting at the people who were standing around, because everybody was watching a tamasha. Watching me, wondering what is, as if I am the one who is in the wrong. He did say, "Main dekhiye mujhe maar rahe." So, and I went up to them and I just sort of caught hold of his shirt and I pulled this, the other guy who was holding on to him. I said, "Chodo, kaise kar sakte ho tum?" And he managed to get away. Many, but he was very badly limping, so I think his leg had broken. That road had been given up to this crowd. 4-5 cars had passed and I was looking at them because I was expecting one of them to roll down their windows and ask me. Nobody stopped. They didn't want to know what had happened. I mean, this is the state of our country. Nobody in those houses knew what was happening at 5 in the evening. Ye yaad rakhiye aaj. इस लड़के के साथ हुआ है, कौन है मुझे नहीं पता, कोई मेरा रिश्तेदार नहीं है, कल आपके साथ होगा, मेरे साथ होगा. एंड दिस इज व्हाट इज गोइंग टू हैपन, एंड द फॉल्ट लाइज विद अस. हाउ कैन यू जस्ट वॉक अवे? इग्नोरेंस इज ब्लिस. सो द मोमेंट दे गेट टू नो, देन दे से, अच्छा, इट्स हैपेंड हियर, ओ माय गॉड, ये लोग खराब है. कौन लोग हैं ये? जो ये लोग हैं ना, ये कौन है? देयर इज ऑलवेज द अदर. इस वक्त वो अदर वो थे, वो जो खड़े हुए थे, उन्होंने ही प्रॉब्लम की है, उन्होंने नहीं प्रॉब्लम की है. द प्रॉब्लम इज द न्यू नॉर्मल इज वायलेंस. आप लाठी से मार सकते हैं, दैट्स अ न्यू नॉर्मल. आई एम जस्ट वेरी एंग्री. अंटिल वी डू नॉट स्पीक एंड वी डू नॉट रिस्पॉन्ड, इट इज गोइंग टू हैपन अगेन एंड अगेन. एंड आई होप दैट आउट ऑफ दैट सो मेनी पीपल विच विल स्टार्ट इन देयर, इवन इफ stand up the next time and help somebody, I think I've served the purpose. That first and foremost, you have to be human. You have to be kind. But that man could have been a chore, he could have been anything. But we do not have a right to kill him.